We have some proof, but people have told us that they are shredding bags and bags of paper.
Allegations that important court documents in St. Bernard Parish are being shredded. Now one newly elected leader wants the state to investigate the question.
And WDSU I-Team investigative reporter Travers Mackel live for us at 6 with Who's Crying Foul? It's a story you'll see only on 6. Travers.
Hey, Camille, the newly elected clerk of court in St. Bernard Parish says he's concerned that the woman he defeated in last month's election could be violating the law. It's an allegation she's denying. This bag of shredded documents that sits in Randy Nunez's Chalmette office is potentially problematic for him. Nunez is the newly elected clerk of court in St. Bernard, and he says the documents were found in the dumpster outside of current clerk Lena Torres's office.
Well, it's very concerning because, first of all, we've had people tell us, and, we have some proof, but people have told us that they are shredding bags and bags of paper.
And while it's not illegal to shred some public documents, state law says all court clerks have to have a plan in place that lets the Secretary of State know what's being destroyed and when. It's called a records retention plan.
The clerk of court for the Parish of St. Bernard does not have on file a records retention plan.
Clerk of court Lena Torres admits she does not have a plan in place, but is working on one. She says the Secretary of State's office paid her a visit last week to better explain the process. Nunez says Torres shouldn't be shredding until that plan is finalized.
And we are looking into filing either a temporary restraining order, some type of mandamus, or something to stop the shredding from going on.
Because Nunez and his law partner and campaign manager, Lance Lusciardi, say besides this bag, they found more than 20 others recently stuffed in a dumpster.
The fact that St. Bernard doesn't have a plan in place and they've shredded, they've never really did any shredding, to my knowledge, much before this. And since the election, which is only 2 weeks old now, they filled up a dumpster with shredded material twice. It's a cause for concern. Why all of a sudden the shredding and why so much of volume after the election?
Lena Torres is in office until July 1st, 2012. She says she will have a records retention plan in place with the Secretary of State in the next few weeks. Torres also says she knows the law and is not shredding any documents that need to be preserved, calling these allegations dirty politics. Norman?
It never stops, Travers. Randy Nunez says he's asking Lena Torres to give him a verbal commitment by week's end to stop shredding documents. If she agrees, he says he'll not take legal action. Nunez beat Torres in last month's election. The race between the two, as you know, was one of the ugliest in the metro area.